After you nicked his car, Dean says you're fair game.
Listen, boys. I've had a rather emotional day. So whatever your beef with Eggsy is, I'd appreciate it enormously if you could just leave us in peace until I finish this lovely pint of Guinness.
Shut the fuck up, mate.
He ain't joking, you should go.
KKKK.
Excuse me.
M'lady. If you're looking for another rent boy, they're on the corner of Smith Street.
You're fucking funny.
Manners maketh man. Do you know what that means? Then let me teach you a lesson.
Allahu Akbar! Allahu Akbar!
Are we going to stand around here all day? Or are we going to fight?
Right, okay, I do not talk to people who go negative 500, okay? Just leave it.
Fuck off and go fucking annoy some other cunt! Alright? So I've had enough of your fucking bullshit! Fuck off! Fucking immature little cunt!
Do you feel the buzz?